This song is probably best known, if at all, as a Cyndi Lauper song from her 1989 album, A Night to Remember. An album that kind of flopped commercially and sort of set the stage for her record company to more or less ignore her. A lot of the album was overproduced and a little tepid, but there were some gems on it. Cyndi's skills as a songwriter were blossoming. And then this track is by Diane Warren, who's known for a lot of hits that she wrote for other people. I know she wrote hits for Hart, Taylor Dane, and probably Tina Turner. I can't think of everybody. But this is a really good song. It's one of the highlights of the album. And I'm not a guitar player, but I am going to try this one. It's not in the same key she does it. She does it in G. This is E flat. I don't want to see your face. I don't want to hear your name. Don't want a thing, just say away, baby. Don't want to know if you're alright, or what you're doing with your life. Don't want to hear you say that you'll stay, touch maybe. I'll get by just fine. So if you're going, then darling, goodbye, goodbye. I'll forget we ever met. I'll forget I ever let you into this heart of mine, baby. You just gotta let me be. You gotta keep away from me. All I wanna be is just free of you, baby. Why don't you come around? Say you still care about me. Come now, come now. Don't call me in the middle of the night no more. Don't expect me to be there. Don't think that it'll be the way it was before. I'm not over you yet. I don't think I care. And I don't want to be your friend. Take it casually, and that's what's killing me. I'll get by just fine. So if you're going, then darling, goodbye, goodbye. Baby, don't call me in the middle of the night.